tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Impressive work, but it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on Venom. He can't survive without it. Who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Repeat. Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC in Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post?
Sierra 9, are you...
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Commander Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me? Brandon! Brandon, report!
Captain Gordon, I told you! The only person I want to set foot on this bridge is the Batman!
Damn it.
Anyone have eyes on Brandon? All units, maintain your positions. No one else goes in without my order.
To make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship?
Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat.
Look at this guy. Boat? Moron, what do you know about boats?
No, I'll switch your face. The boy over in Black Mass just to sit the bounties off.
Everybody get over here now! Oh, crap! He found... I can't see him no more.
Tear gun fire! He got away from me!
Enjoy. How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise!
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, but the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Target hit a gas main with his flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
Ah! Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch!
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard. But I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. Hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah. Good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
You're animals.
I ain't the one in the cage, lady. Me? I'm like the zookeeper. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying baboons.
Copy. Keep me informed.
Is he going to save us?
I'm not sure.
There's a control room. That's how they raise the train up here. Lower it so we can get out.
Personnel, please report to Sector 5.
Is everyone okay in there?
Yes, thanks to you.
You can escape down through the central pillar. Soon as I clear the room, head out.
You! You're the Batman!
You'll find the police at the base of the central column.
Screw the police. You saved us. You're a hero.
Just get yourself and the others to safety as soon as I'm gone. Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon.
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Apart. Why don't we all have guns? the gun train. Penguin.
Huh? I always thought that guy was a chump.
Who's the Penguin?
See, that's exactly my point. No one's even heard of this guy. And he's messing with the Falconis?
Oh, he's going places, man. Heard he's looking for some muscle, too. I might sign up.
Count me in. Anyone who can push old man Falcone around is my kind of guy.
Yeah, sure. I'll let you know.
Damn it, Joel!
I want to see the look on the cops' faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
be the best.
You say the best knock these guys out, defuse these bombs, and release the hostages? Impossible. It's only one guy.
And from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah. Or maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer. I'm telling you, it was the bat.
Fine. You're probably right. But let's just prove before we go calling you through that.
Southbound trains are experiencing significant delays.
Better you than me, buddy. How close is the nearest hospital?
Keep your eyes open or you're gonna end up like this sorry son of a bitch. This guy stayed in one place too long. Keep moving!
Where the hell are you? I ain't got time for this. I'm gonna find that thing and then I'm gonna feed it to you. Where'd that come from? Where the hell are you? Look out!
Over there. She has to be over that way.
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.